this is our area. Oh, let's say, come on into Sparky. Oh, this is my favorite music. Today, we are going to be building a farm and a horse pen for my horsey. Oh, who's that? Oh, it's a pig. What's his name? Bob. That's a very unique name. So I will be taking Luna with me today while we are building the farm. Have some farm stuff. So let's go. Luna? Oh no. Where's Luna? Luna! I don't know where Luna is. Oh, oopsies. Hi, Luna. Okay, let's start the farm right here. Oh, just gonna move you off to the side more. There you go, just so that way you don't get hurt. So, just building a farm right now. This world is very peaceful. Don't want anything bad happening. Oh no. Well, to make sure that the plants grow, should probably get some water. Oh, you dropped a saddle. Or a lead. Oh, it's in here. What is a lead doing here? Oh, well. Have my fences here. So, oh, this could be a lead used for my horse. He is going to have a spot. Right. Oh, I fell in water. Oh, this is another area where I fell. That's silly. Oh, where should we build him a pen? Oh, hi, baby. Let's build it right here. Sorry, chicken. Ah! Okay, so now, as we start building... Oh, no, I forgot to make a trap door thingy, my bobber. Oh, oh, what are you? Stop doing that. Oh, bad. Let's see. I can use my, oh, screen is being weird. Let's see, where are, oh my god, there are so many leads. Where are the crafting tables? Jeez! Cannot find one good crafting table. Well, then let's just... Oh, there's a crafting table down here. I really need to put a crafting table in my room. Book and... Why is that? Well, I guess I need some wood. So let's go. Oh, Bob's here. Let's go get some trees. Oh, that's Woolly World. Can't get trees there. You know, I should really get some more stuff. I don't have an axe. Oh my god. Waiting for the tree to fall. I don't know what I'm saying. Don't you? What's going on with Luna? Open her over. Now, how do you make those? Oh, a fence gate. Let's get that gate there. Oh my god, I went the complete wrong way. I'm gonna go get my horse. Rainbow sheep. Hi, rainbow sheep. Let's have you go right in here. Let's leash you. There we go. Where is Luna? Why do you keep hitting me? There's a farm right here. That doesn't matter. Can you build a top of fences? Oh, I'm gonna have to move. Maybe not, but... Ah. Let's get these leaves out of the way. Luna. Oh, I thought you died. Well, what should we do while we wait? Hello, Steve? He's just standing still. Steve? What's that music disc? I haven't heard that before. Oh. Pretty. Oh, this wrong house. Well, I just need to get Luna back to her doggy pen. Luna? Luna! Come on. Oh no, I think I need some meat. Luna. Yeah. Oh my god, I'll just sit you right there. Go Luna and great. I need to get some more meat. I don't know. Ooh, pig. Where is that pig? Ah! I don't think there even was a pig. What is that noise? Did you pick up the meat? S- Steve, do you have any meat in your chest? Oh, do you have some? Oh wow, that's a lot more meat. I expected. Well, guys, I think this will be almost ending of the video because I just want to do something quickly. Stand you up, Gabe. Stand you. Oh, ah! I don't want to see that. Nope. There's a puppy! Oh, I don't know what to name him. Guys, put in the comments what I should name him. Because I do not know. Steve, what do you think I should name him? Steve. I'm going to put puppy right next. Actually, no. Oh, he's Marty. No, I don't think that's a very good name. My personal opinion. Well, today was a very fun day, but it's time to go to bed. So, good night, everyone, and goodbye.